이상한 도둑
Strange Thief.
소영이네 집에는 여러 동물들이 함께 살고 있습니다.
Several animals live in Soyoung's house.
고양이 치치, 강아지 포미, 앵무새 망고와 민고, 금붕어 토리.
Cat Chichi, dog Pomi, parrots Mango and Mingo, goldfish Tori.
아빠와 엄마는 소영이가 동물을 사달라고 졸랐을 때마다 소영이가 잘 돌보겠다는 약속을 한 후에 한 마리 한 마리씩 사주었습니다.
Whenever Soyoung begged to buy an animal, Soyoung made a promise to mom and dad that she would take good care of them. Then they bought the pets one by one.
소영이는 고양이 치치가 가족이 되었을 때 잘 보살펴주고 잘 놀아주었습니다.
Soyoung took good care of and played well when the cat Chichi became a part of the family.
소영이는 강아지 포미가 가족이 되었을 때 귀여워해주고 목욕도 잘 시켜줬습니다.
When the puppy Pomi became a part of the family, Soyoung loved him and gave him a good bath.
소영이는 앵무새 망고와 민고가 가족이 되었을 때 먹이를 잘 챙겨주었습니다.
When the parrots Mango and Mingo became a part of the family, Soyoung fed them well.
소영이는 금붕어 토리가 가족이 되었을 때 어항도 잘 닦아주고 시간에 맞춰 먹이를 뿌려주었습니다.
When the goldfish Tori became a part of the family, Soyoung cleaned the fishbowl well and fed her on time.
하지만 언제부터인가 소영이는 그 동물들에게 관심을 갖지 않았습니다.
However, from some point onward, Soyoung did not pay attention to the animals.
소영이의 관심을 받지 못한 동물들은 엄마가 잘 보살펴 주었습니다.
Animals that did not receive Soyoung's attention were well looked after by her mom.
소영이의 엄마는 이대로 내버려두면 안 되겠다고 생각했습니다.
Soyoung's mom thought she shouldn't leave it like this.
엄마는 소영이에게 책임감을 가르쳐주고 싶었습니다.
Mom wanted to teach Soyoung a sense of responsibility.
아빠와 엄마에게 한 약속을 소영이가 지키고 있지 않기 때문이지요.
It's because Soyoung isn't keeping the promise she made to her dad and mom.
어느 날 소영이가 학교에서 돌아왔을 때였습니다.
One day, Soyoung came back from school.
소영이의 책상 위에 있던 물건들이 사라졌습니다.
The objects on Soyoung's desk had disappeared.
소영이는 엄마에게 가서 물어봤습니다.
Soyoung went to her mother and asked.
엄마, 제 지우개 못 보셨나요?
Mom, have you seen my eraser?
네 물건을 네가 잘 챙겨야지.
You have to take good care of your stuff.
엄마도 모른단다.
Mom doesn't know either.
잠시 후 소영이는 책상에 있어야 할 자신이 가장 아끼는 연필이 사라진 것을 알게 되었습니다.
After a while, Soyoung learned that her favorite pencil, which should be on her desk, had disappeared.
엄마, 제 파랑이 연필 못 보셨어요?
Mom, haven't you seen my blue pencil 파랑이?
엄마 지금 바빠요.
Mom is busy right now.
네 물건을 잘 챙기라고 했지?
I told you to take good care of your stuff.
소영이는 책상에 앉아서 생각해 봤습니다.
Soyoung sat at her desk and thought.
내 물건들이 사라지고 있어.
My things are disappearing.
소영이는 또 사라진 물건이 없는지 살펴봤습니다.
Soyoung also looked to see if there were any other missing items.
소영이가 너무 좋아하는 코니 인형이 사라졌습니다.
Soyoung's favorite Connie doll had disappeared.
소영이가 수집하는 색깔이 다양한 탁구공들 중 주황색 탁구공이 사라졌습니다.
Among the ping-pong balls of different colors that Soyoung collects, the orange ping-pong ball had disappeared.
소영이는 엄마에게 가서 말했습니다.
Soyoung went to her mother and said,
엄마, 내 방에 도둑이 들어왔나 봐요.
Mom, there must have been a thief in my room.
무슨 소리니?
What are you talking about?
네 방에 도둑이 들었다고?
There was a thief in your room?
제 물건들이 사라졌어요.
My things are gone.
제 방에서 아무리 찾아봐도 없어요.
No matter how much I look for them in my room, they can't be found.
뭐가 사라졌는데?
What's gone?
지우개랑 파랑이 연필이랑 코니 인형이랑 주황색 탁구공이요.
The eraser, the blue pencil 파랑이, the Connie doll, and the orange table tennis ball.
도둑이 왜 그런 것들을 훔쳐가겠니?
Why would a thief steal those things?
잘 찾아보렴. 어딘가에 놓여 있겠지.
Look carefully. They'll be somewhere.
엄마가 네 물건들 다 쓰고 나면 잘 정리하라고 했지?
Mom told you to organize your stuff when you're done with them, right?
소영이는 이 물건들을 집 안에서 찾아보기로 했습니다.
Soyoung decided to look for these items in the house.
이리저리 살펴보다가 거실에서 자고 있는 고양이 치치가 보였습니다.
She looked around and saw the cat Chi-Chi sleeping in the living room.
코니 인형이 자고 있는 고양이 치치 몸 아래에 깔려 있었습니다.
Connie doll was laying under the body of Chi-Chi, the sleeping cat.
찾았다!
I found it!
소영이는 코니 인형을 찾아서 기뻤습니다.
Soyoung was happy to find Connie doll.
또 찾았다!
I found another one!
소영이는 이번에 강아지 포미가 지우개를 입에 물고 있는 것을 발견했습니다.
This time, Soyoung discovered that the puppy Pomi was holding an eraser in his mouth.
또 찾았다!
I found another one!
소영이는 이번에 앵무새 망고와 민고가 파랑이 연필을 가지고 서로 옥신각신하고 있는 것을 발견했습니다.
Soyoung discovered this time that parrots Mango and Mingo were trying to hold the blue pencil together.
주황색 탁구공만 찾으면 되는구나.
All I need to do now is find the orange table tennis ball.
소영이는 집안 구석구석을 다 찾아보았지만 탁구공을 찾을 수 없었습니다.
Soyoung looked all over the house but couldn't find the table tennis ball.
소영이는 엄마에게 가서 말했습니다.
Soyoung went to her mom and said,
엄마, 물건들을 찾았어요.
Mom, I found my things.
코니 인형은 치치가, 지우개는 포미가, 파랑이 연필은 망고와 민고가 가지고 있었어요.
Connie doll was held by Chi-Chi, the eraser by Pomi, and the blue pencil by Mango and Mingo.
이 아이들이 왜 네 물건을 갖고 있었을까?
Why did they have your stuff?
모르겠어요. 얘들은 제 물건이 필요하지 않을 텐데요.
I don't know. They wouldn't need my stuff.
소영이가 치치, 포미, 망고와 민고를 잘 돌보지 않아서 그렇지 않을까?
Wouldn't it be because Soyoung doesn't take good care of Chi-Chi, Pomi, Mango, and Mingo?
얘들도 소영이의 관심을 필요로 한단다.
These guys also need Soyoung's attention.
소영이와 놀고 싶은데 소영이 너는 이 아이들에게 전혀 관심을 주지 않았잖아.
They want to play with Soyoung too, but you didn't pay attention to them at all.
그래서 네 관심을 끌려고 그랬을지도 모르잖니?
So maybe they did it to get your attention, right?
너는 아빠, 엄마와 약속했었지?
You made a promise to dad and mom, right?
아이들이 우리 집에 오면 잘 돌보겠다고.
You said you would take good care of them when they came to our home.
죄송해요. 그런데 탁구공은 아무리 찾아도 보이지 않아요.
I'm sorry. However, no matter how much I look for the table tennis ball, I can't find it.
잘 찾아보렴. 어딘가에 있을 거야.
Look carefully. It'll be somewhere.
소영이는 탁구공의 도둑이 누구인지 생각해 보았습니다.
Soyoung thought about who the thief of the ping pong ball was.
아무리 생각해도 답이 떠오르지 않았습니다.
No matter how much she thought about it, she couldn't come up with an answer.
남은 동물은 금붕어 토리밖에 없습니다.
The only animal that could be the thief is the goldfish tori.
설마 금붕어 토리가 탁구공을 가져가겠어?
No way goldfish tori took the ping pong ball.
소영이는 이런 생각을 하며 토리가 있는 어항으로 갔습니다.
Soyoung thought this and went to the fish bowl where Tori was.
어항에는 둥실둥실 떠다니고 있는 주황색 탁구공이 있었습니다.
There was an orange ping pong ball floating in the fish bowl.
금붕어 토리는 그 탁구공을 입으로 툭툭 치며 놀고 있었습니다.
Tori, the goldfish, was playing with the ping pong ball in her mouth.
이상하네. 어떻게 토리가 탁구공을 가져갔지?
That's weird. How did Tori take the ping pong ball?
소영이는 이해할 수 없다는 표정을 지으며 어항에서 탁구공을 꺼냈습니다.
Soyoung took out the ping pong ball from the fish bowl, looking puzzled.
엄마는 그러한 소영이의 행동을 보며 웃으며 말했습니다.
Seeing Soyoung's action, her mom said with a smile.
정말 이상한 도둑이구나.
What a strange thief. 스트레인지 씨프. Several animals live in Soyoung's house. Cat Chi-Chi, dog Pumi, parrots Mango and Mingo, goldfish Tori. Whenever Soyoung begged to buy an animal, Soyoung made a promise to mom and dad that she would take good care of them. Then they bought the pets one by one. Soyoung took good care of and played well when the cat Chi-Chi became a part of the family. When the puppy Pomi became a part of the family, Soyoung loved him and gave him a good bath. When the parrots Mango and Mingo became a part of the family, Soyoung fed them well. When the goldfish Tori became a part of the family, Soyoung cleaned the fishbowl well and fed her on time. However, from some point onward, Soyoung did not pay attention to the animals. Animals that did not receive Soyoung's attention were well looked after by her mom. Soyoung's mom thought she shouldn't leave it like this. Mom wanted to teach Soyoung a sense of responsibility. It's because Soyoung isn't keeping the promise she made to her dad and mom. One day, Soyoung came back from school. The objects on Soyoung's desk had disappeared. Soyoung went to her mother and asked, Mom, have you seen my eraser? You have to take good care of your stuff. Mom doesn't know either. After a while, Soyoung learned that her favorite pencil, which should be on her desk, had disappeared. Mom, haven't you seen my blue pencil, Parangi? Mom is busy right now. I told you to take good care of your stuff. Soyoung sat at her desk and thought, My things are disappearing. Soyoung also looked to see if there were any other missing items. Soyoung's favorite Connie doll had disappeared. Among the ping pong balls of different colors that Soyoung collects, the orange ping pong ball had disappeared. Soyoung went to her mother and said, "Mom, there must have been a thief in my room."
"What are you talking about?
There was a thief in your room?
My things are gone.
No matter how much I look for them in my room, they can't be found."
"What's gone?"
"The eraser, the blue pencil parangi, the Connie doll, and the orange table tennis ball."
"Why would a thief steal those things?"
"Look carefully. They'll be somewhere.
Mom told you to organize your stuff when you're done with them, right?"
Soyoung decided to look for these items in the house. She looked around and saw the cat Chi-Chi sleeping in the living room. Connie doll was laying under the body of Chi-Chi, the sleeping cat.
"I found it!"
Soyoung was happy to find Connie doll.
"I found another one!"
This time, Soyoung discovered that the puppy Pomi was holding an eraser in his mouth.
"I found another one!"
Soyoung discovered this time that parrots Mango and Mingo were trying to hold the blue pencil together. "All I need to do now is find the orange table tennis ball." Soyoung looked all over the house, but couldn't find the table tennis ball. Soyoung went to her mom and said,
"Mom, I found my things.
Connie doll was held by Chi-Chi, the eraser by Pomi, and the blue pencil by Mango and Mingo.
Why did they have your stuff?"
"I don't know. They wouldn't need my stuff."
"Wouldn't it be because Soyoung doesn't take good care of Chi-Chi, Pomi, Mango, and Mingo?
These guys also need Soyoung's attention. They want to play with Soyoung too, but you didn't pay attention to them at all. So maybe they did it to get your attention, right?
You made a promise to Dad and Mom, right?
You said you would take good care of them when they came to our home."
"I'm sorry. However, no matter how much I look for the table tennis ball, I can't find it."
"Look carefully. It'll be somewhere." Soyoung thought about who the thief of the ping pong ball was. No matter how much she thought about it, she couldn't come up with an answer. The only animal that could be the thief is the goldfish Tori.
No way goldfish Tori took the ping pong ball.
Soyoung thought this and went to the fishbowl where Tori was. There was an orange ping pong ball floating in the fishbowl. Tori, the goldfish, was playing with the ping pong ball in her mouth.
"That's weird. How did Tori take the ping pong ball?"
Soyoung took out the ping pong ball from the fishbowl, looking puzzled. Seeing Soyoung's action, her mom said with a smile,
"What a strange thief!"
이상한 도둑.
Strange thief.
소영이네 집에는 여러 동물들이 함께 살고 있습니다.
Several animals live in Soyoung's house.
고양이 치치, 강아지 포미, 앵무새 망고와 민고, 금붕어 토리.
Cat Chi-Chi, dog Pomi, parrots Mango and Mingo, goldfish Tori.
아빠와 엄마는 소영이가 동물을 사달라고 졸랐을 때마다
소영이가 잘 돌보겠다는 약속을 한 후에 한 마리 한 마리씩 사주었습니다.
Whenever Soyoung begged to buy an animal, Soyoung made a promise to mom and dad that she would take good care of them. Then they bought the pets one by one.
소영이는 고양이 치치가 가족이 되었을 때 잘 보살펴주고 잘 놀아주었습니다.
Soyoung took good care of and played well when the cat Chi-Chi became a part of the family.
소영이는 강아지 포미가 가족이 되었을 때 귀여워해주고 목욕도 잘 시켜줬습니다.
When the puppy Pomi became a part of the family, Soyoung loved him and gave him a good bath.
소영이는 앵무새 망고와 민고가 가족이 되었을 때 먹이를 잘 챙겨주었습니다.
When the parrots Mango and Mingo became a part of the family, Soyoung fed them well.
소영이는 금붕어 토리가 가족이 되었을 때 어항도 잘 닦아주고 시간에 맞춰 먹이를 뿌려주었습니다.
When the goldfish Tori became a part of the family, Soyoung cleaned the fishbowl well and fed her on time.
하지만 언제부터인가 소영이는 그 동물들에게 관심을 갖지 않았습니다.
However, from some point onward, Soyoung did not pay attention to the animals.
소영이의 관심을 받지 못한 동물들은 엄마가 잘 보살펴 주었습니다.
Animals that did not receive Soyoung's attention were well looked after by her mom.
소영이의 엄마는 이대로 내버려두면 안 되겠다고 생각했습니다.
Soyoung's mom thought she shouldn't leave it like this.
엄마는 소영이에게 책임감을 가르쳐주고 싶었습니다.
Mom wanted to teach Soyoung a sense of responsibility.
아빠와 엄마에게 한 약속을 소영이가 지키고 있지 않기 때문이지요.
It's because Soyoung isn't keeping the promise she made to her dad and mom.
어느 날 소영이가 학교에서 돌아왔을 때였습니다.
One day, Soyoung came back from school.
소영이의 책상 위에 있던 물건들이 사라졌습니다.
The objects on Soyoung's desk had disappeared.
소영이는 엄마에게 가서 물어봤습니다.
Soyoung went to her mother and asked.
엄마, 제 지우개 못 보셨나요?
Mom, have you seen my eraser?
네 물건을 네가 잘 챙겨야지.
You have to take good care of your stuff.
엄마도 모른단다.
Mom doesn't know either.
잠시 후 소영이는 책상에 있어야 할 자신이 가장 아끼는 연필이 사라진 것을 알게 되었습니다.
After a while, Soyoung learned that her favorite pencil, which should be on her desk, had disappeared.
엄마, 제 파랑이 연필 못 보셨어요?
Mom, haven't you seen my blue pencil 파랑이?
엄마 지금 바빠요.
Mom is busy right now.
네 물건을 잘 챙기라고 했지?
I told you to take good care of your stuff.
소영이는 책상에 앉아서 생각해 봤습니다.
Soyoung sat at her desk and thought.
내 물건들이 사라지고 있어.
My things are disappearing.
소영이는 또 사라진 물건이 없는지 살펴봤습니다.
Soyoung also looked to see if there were any other missing items.
소영이가 너무 좋아하는 코니 인형이 사라졌습니다.
Soyoung's favorite Connie doll had disappeared.
소영이가 수집하는 색깔이 다양한 탁구공들 중 주황색 탁구공이 사라졌습니다.
Among the ping-pong balls of different colors that Soyoung collects, the orange ping-pong ball had disappeared.
소영이는 엄마에게 가서 말했습니다.
Soyoung went to her mother and said,
엄마, 내 방에 도둑이 들어왔나 봐요.
Mom, there must have been a thief in my room.
무슨 소리니?
What are you talking about?
네 방에 도둑이 들었다고?
There was a thief in your room?
제 물건들이 사라졌어요.
My things are gone.
제 방에서 아무리 찾아봐도 없어요.
No matter how much I look for them in my room, they can't be found.
뭐가 사라졌는데?
What's gone?
지우개랑 파랑이 연필이랑 코니 인형이랑 주황색 탁구공이요.
The eraser, the blue pencil 파랑이, the Connie doll, and the orange table tennis ball.
도둑이 왜 그런 것들을 훔쳐가겠니?
Why would a thief steal those things?
잘 찾아보렴. 어딘가에 놓여 있겠지.
Look carefully. They'll be somewhere.
엄마가 네 물건들 다 쓰고 나면 잘 정리하라고 했지?
Mom told you to organize your stuff when you're done with them, right?
소영이는 이 물건들을 집 안에서 찾아보기로 했습니다.
So-young decided to look for these items in the house.
이리저리 살펴보다가 거실에서 자고 있는 고양이 치치가 보였습니다.
She looked around and saw the cat Chi-Chi sleeping in the living room.
코니 인형이 자고 있는 고양이 치치 몸 아래에 깔려 있었습니다.
Connie doll was laying under the body of Chi-Chi, the sleeping cat.
찾았다!
I found it!
소영이는 코니 인형을 찾아서 기뻤습니다.
So-young was happy to find Connie doll.
또 찾았다!
I found another one!
소영이는 이번에 강아지 포미가 지우개를 입에 물고 있는 것을 발견했습니다.
This time, So-young discovered that the puppy Pomi was holding an eraser in his mouth.
또 찾았다!
I found another one!
소영이는 이번에 앵무새 망고와 민고가 파랑이 연필을 가지고 서로 옥신각신하고 있는 것을 발견했습니다.
So-young discovered this time that parrots Mango and Mingo were trying to hold the blue pencil together.
주황색 탁구공만 찾으면 되는구나.
All I need to do now is find the orange table tennis ball.
소영이는 집안 구석구석을 다 찾아보았지만 탁구공을 찾을 수 없었습니다.
So-young looked all over the house but couldn't find the table tennis ball.
소영이는 엄마에게 가서 말했습니다.
So-young went to her mom and said,
엄마, 물건들을 찾았어요.
Mom, I found my things.
코니 인형은 치치가, 지우개는 포미가, 파랑이 연필은 망고와 민고가 가지고 있었어요.
Connie doll was held by Chi-Chi, the eraser by Pomi, and the blue pencil by Mango and Mingo.
이 아이들이 왜 네 물건을 갖고 있었을까?
Why did they have your stuff?
모르겠어요. 얘들은 제 물건이 필요하지 않을 텐데요.
I don't know. They wouldn't need my stuff.
소영이가 치치, 포미, 망고와 민고를 잘 돌보지 않아서 그렇지 않을까?
Wouldn't it be because So-young doesn't take good care of Chi-Chi, Pomi, Mango, and Mingo?
얘들도 소영이의 관심을 필요로 한단다.
These guys also need So-young's attention.
소영이와 놀고 싶은데 소영이 너는 이 아이들에게 전혀 관심을 주지 않았잖아.
They want to play with So-young too, but you didn't pay attention to them at all.
그래서 네 관심을 끌려고 그랬을지도 모르잖니?
So maybe they did it to get your attention, right?
너는 아빠 엄마와 약속했었지?
You made a promise to dad and mom, right?
아이들이 우리 집에 오면 잘 돌보겠다고.
You said you would take good care of them when they came to our home.
죄송해요. 그런데 탁구공은 아무리 찾아도 보이지 않아요.
I'm sorry. However, no matter how much I look for the table tennis ball, I can't find it.
잘 찾아보렴. 어딘가에 있을 거야.
Look carefully. It'll be somewhere.
소영이는 탁구공의 도둑이 누구인지 생각해 보았습니다.
So-young thought about who the thief of the ping-pong ball was.
아무리 생각해도 답이 떠오르지 않았습니다.
No matter how much she thought about it, she couldn't come up with an answer.
남은 동물은 금붕어 토리밖에 없습니다.
The only animal that could be the thief is the goldfish Tori.
설마 군붕어 토리가 탁구공을 가져가겠어?
No way goldfish Tori took the ping pong ball.
소영이는 이런 생각을 하며 토리가 있는 어항으로 갔습니다.
Soyoung thought this and went to the fishbowl where Tori was.
어항에는 둥실둥실 떠다니고 있는 주황색 탁구공이 있었습니다.
There was an orange ping-pong ball floating in the fishbowl.
금붕어 토리는 그 탁구공을 입으로 툭툭 치며 놀고 있었습니다.
Tori, the goldfish, was playing with the ping-pong ball in her mouth.
이상하네. 어떻게 토리가 탁구공을 가져갔지?
That's weird. How did Tori take the ping-pong ball?
소영이는 이해할 수 없다는 표정을 지으며 어항에서 탁구공을 꺼냈습니다.
Soyoung took out the ping-pong ball from the fishbowl, looking puzzled.
엄마는 그러한 소영이의 행동을 보며 웃으며 말했습니다.
Seeing Soyoung's action, her mom said with a smile.
정말 이상한 도둑이구나.
What a strange thief!
Several animals live in Soyoung's house. Cat Chi-Chi, dog Pumi, parrots Mango and Mingo, goldfish Tori. Whenever Soyoung begged to buy an animal, Soyoung made a promise to mom and dad that she would take good care of them. Then they bought the pets one by one. Soyoung took good care of and played well when the cat Chi-Chi became a part of the family. When the puppy Pomi became a part of the family, Soyoung loved him and gave him a good bath. When the parrots Mango and Mingo became a part of the family, Soyoung fed them well. When the goldfish Tori became a part of the family, Soyoung cleaned the fishbowl well and fed her on time. However, from some point onward, Soyoung did not pay attention to the animals. Animals that did not receive Soyoung's attention were well looked after by her mom. Soyoung's mom thought she shouldn't leave it like this. Mom wanted to teach Soyoung a sense of responsibility. It's because Soyoung isn't keeping the promise she made to her dad and mom. One day, Soyoung came back from school. The objects on Soyoung's desk had disappeared. Soyoung went to her mother and asked, Mom, have you seen my eraser? You have to take good care of your stuff. Mom doesn't know either. After a while, Soyoung learned that her favorite pencil, which should be on her desk, had disappeared. Mom, haven't you seen my blue pencil, Parangi? Mom is busy right now. I told you to take good care of your stuff. Soyoung sat at her desk and thought, My things are disappearing. Soyoung also looked to see if there were any other missing items. Soyoung's favorite Connie doll had disappeared. Among the ping-pong balls of different colors that Soyoung collects, the orange ping-pong ball had disappeared. Soyoung went to her mother and said, Mom, there must have been a thief in my room. What are you talking about? There was a thief in your room? My things are gone. No matter how much I look for them in my room, they can't be found. What's gone? The eraser, the blue pencil parangi, the Connie doll, and the orange table tennis ball. Why would a thief steal those things? Look carefully. They'll be somewhere. Mom told you to organize your stuff when you're done with them, right?
Soyoung decided to look for these items in the house. She looked around and saw the cat Chi-Chi sleeping in the living room. Connie doll was laying under the body of Chi-Chi, the sleeping cat.
I found it!
Soyoung was happy to find Connie doll.
I found another one!
This time, Soyoung discovered that the puppy Pomi was holding an eraser in his mouth.
I found another one!
Soyoung discovered this time that parrots Mango and Mingo were trying to hold the blue pencil together. All I need to do now is find the orange table tennis ball. Soyoung looked all over the house, but couldn't find the table tennis ball. Soyoung went to her mom and said,
Mom, I found my things!
Connie doll was held by Chi-Chi, the eraser by Pomi, and the blue pencil by Mango and Mingo.
Why did they have your stuff?
I don't know. They wouldn't need my stuff.
Wouldn't it be because Soyoung doesn't take good care of Chi-Chi, Pomi, Mango, and Mingo?
These guys also need Soyoung's attention. They want to play with Soyoung too, but you didn't pay attention to them at all. So maybe they did it to get your attention, right? You made a promise to Dad and Mom, right? You said you would take good care of them when they came to our home.
I'm sorry. However, no matter how much I look for the table tennis ball, I can't find it.
Look carefully. It'll be somewhere.
Soyoung thought about who the thief of the ping pong ball was. No matter how much she thought about it, she couldn't come up with an answer. The only animal that could be the thief is the goldfish Tori.
No way goldfish Tori took the ping pong ball!
Soyoung thought this and went to the fishbowl where Tori was. There was an orange ping pong ball floating in the fishbowl. Tori, the goldfish, was playing with the ping pong ball in her mouth.
That's weird. How did Tori take the ping pong ball?
Soyoung took out the ping pong ball from the fishbowl, looking puzzled. Seeing Soyoung's action, her mom said with a smile,
What a strange thief!
이상한 도둑
Strange Thief
소영이네 집에는 여러 동물들이 함께 살고 있습니다.
Several animals live in Soyoung's house.
고양이 치치, 강아지 포미, 앵무새 망고와 민고, 금붕어 토리
Cat Chi-Chi, Dog Pomi, Parrots Mango and Mingo, Goldfish Tori
아빠와 엄마는 소영이가 동물을 사달라고 졸랐을 때마다 소영이가 잘 돌보겠다는 약속을 한 후에 한 마리 한 마리씩 사주었습니다.
Whenever Soyoung begged to buy an animal, Soyoung made a promise to mom and dad that she would take good care of them. Then they bought the pets one by one.
소영이는 고양이 치치가 가족이 되었을 때 잘 보살펴주고 잘 놀아주었습니다.
Soyoung took good care of and played well when the cat Chi-Chi became a part of the family.
소영이는 강아지 포미가 가족이 되었을 때 귀여워해주고 목욕도 잘 시켜줬습니다.
When the puppy Pomi became a part of the family, Soyoung loved him and gave him a good bath.
소영이는 앵무새 망고와 민고가 가족이 되었을 때 먹이를 잘 챙겨주었습니다.
When the parrots Mango and Mingo became a part of the family, Soyoung fed them well.
소영이는 금붕어 토리가 가족이 되었을 때 어항도 잘 닦아주고 시간에 맞춰 먹이를 뿌려주었습니다.
When the goldfish Tori became a part of the family, Soyoung cleaned the fishbowl well and fed her on time.
하지만 언제부터인가 소영이는 그 동물들에게 관심을 갖지 않았습니다.
However, from some point onward, Soyoung did not pay attention to the animals.
소영이의 관심을 받지 못한 동물들은 엄마가 잘 보살펴 주었습니다.
Animals that did not receive Soyoung's attention were well looked after by her mom.
소영이의 엄마는 이대로 내버려 두면 안 되겠다고 생각했습니다.
Soyoung's mom thought she shouldn't leave it like this.
엄마는 소영이에게 책임감을 가르쳐 주고 싶었습니다.
Mom wanted to teach Soyoung a sense of responsibility.
아빠와 엄마에게 한 약속을 소영이가 지키고 있지 않기 때문이지요.
It's because Soyoung isn't keeping the promise she made to her dad and mom.
어느 날 소영이가 학교에서 돌아왔을 때였습니다.
One day, Soyoung came back from school.
소영이의 책상 위에 있던 물건들이 사라졌습니다.
The objects on Soyoung's desk had disappeared.
소영이는 엄마에게 가서 물어봤습니다.
Soyoung went to her mother and asked.
엄마, 제 지우개 못 보셨나요?
Mom, have you seen my eraser?
네 물건을 네가 잘 챙겨야지.
You have to take good care of your stuff.
엄마도 모른단다.
Mom doesn't know either.
잠시 후 소영이는 책상에 있어야 할 자신이 가장 아끼는 연필이 사라진 것을 알게 되었습니다.
After a while, Soyoung learned that her favorite pencil, which should be on her desk, had disappeared.
엄마, 제 파랑이 연필 못 보셨어요?
Mom, haven't you seen my blue pencil 파랑이?
엄마 지금 바빠요.
Mom is busy right now.
네 물건을 잘 챙기라고 했지?
I told you to take good care of your stuff.
소영이는 책상에 앉아서 생각해 봤습니다.
Soyoung sat at her desk and thought.
내 물건들이 사라지고 있어.
My things are disappearing.
소영이는 또 사라진 물건이 없는지 살펴봤습니다.
Soyoung also looked to see if there were any other missing items.
소영이가 너무 좋아하는 코니 인형이 사라졌습니다.
Soyoung's favorite Connie doll had disappeared.
소영이가 수집하는 색깔이 다양한 탁구공들 중 주황색 탁구공이 사라졌습니다.
Among the ping-pong balls of different colors that Soyoung collects, the orange ping-pong ball had disappeared.
소영이는 엄마에게 가서 말했습니다.
Soyoung went to her mother and said,
엄마, 내 방에 도둑이 들어왔나 봐요.
Mom, there must have been a thief in my room.
무슨 소리니?
What are you talking about?
네 방에 도둑이 들었다고?
There was a thief in your room?
제 물건들이 사라졌어요.
My things are gone.
제 방에서 아무리 찾아봐도 없어요.
No matter how much I look for them in my room, they can't be found.
뭐가 사라졌는데?
What's gone?
지우개랑 파랑이 연필이랑 코니 인형이랑 주황색 탁구공이요.
The eraser, the blue pencil 파랑이, the Connie doll, and the orange table tennis ball.
도둑이 왜 그런 것들을 훔쳐가겠니?
Why would a thief steal those things?
잘 찾아보렴. 어딘가에 놓여 있겠지.
Look carefully. They'll be somewhere.
엄마가 네 물건들 다 쓰고 나면 잘 정리하라고 했지?
Mom told you to organize your stuff when you're done with them, right?
소영이는 이 물건들을 집안에서 찾아보기로 했습니다.
Soyoung decided to look for these items in the house.
이리저리 살펴보다가 거실에서 자고 있는 고양이 치치가 보였습니다.
She looked around and saw the cat Chi-Chi sleeping in the living room.
코니 인형이 자고 있는 고양이 치치 몸 아래에 깔려 있었습니다.
Connie doll was laying under the body of Chi-Chi, the sleeping cat.
찾았다.
I found it.
소영이는 코니 인형을 찾아서 기뻤습니다.
So-young was happy to find Connie doll.
또 찾았다.
I found another one.
소영이는 이번에 강아지 포미가 지우개를 입에 물고 있는 것을 발견했습니다.
This time, So-young discovered that the puppy Pomi was holding an eraser in his mouth.
또 찾았다.
I found another one.
소영이는 이번에 앵무새 망고와 민고가 파랑이 연필을 가지고 서로 옥신각신하고 있는 것을 발견했습니다.
So-young discovered this time that parrots Mango and Mingo were trying to hold the blue pencil together.
주황색 탁구공만 찾으면 되는구나.
All I need to do now is find the orange table tennis ball.
소영이는 집안 구석구석을 다 찾아보았지만 탁구공을 찾을 수 없었습니다.
So-young looked all over the house but couldn't find the table tennis ball.
소영이는 엄마에게 가서 말했습니다.
So-young went to her mom and said,
엄마, 물건들을 찾았어요.
Mom, I found my things.
코니 인형은 치치가, 지우개는 포미가, 파랑이 연필은 망고와 민고가 가지고 있었어요.
Connie doll was held by Chi-Chi, the eraser by Pomi, and the blue pencil by Mango and Mingo.
이 아이들이 왜 네 물건을 갖고 있었을까?
Why did they have your stuff?
모르겠어요. 얘들은 제 물건이 필요하지 않을 텐데요.
I don't know. They wouldn't need my stuff.
소영이가 치치, 포미, 망고와 민고를 잘 돌보지 않아서 그렇지 않을까?
Wouldn't it be because So-young doesn't take good care of Chi-Chi, Pomi, Mango, and Mingo?
얘들도 소영이의 관심을 필요로 한단다.
These guys also need So-young's attention.
소영이와 놀고 싶은데 소영이 너는 이 아이들에게 전혀 관심을 주지 않았잖아.
They want to play with So-young too, but you didn't pay attention to them at all.
그래서 네 관심을 끌려고 그랬을지도 모르잖니?
So maybe they did it to get your attention, right?
너는 아빠, 엄마와 약속했었지?
You made a promise to dad and mom, right?
아이들이 우리 집에 오면 잘 돌보겠다고.
You said you would take good care of them when they came to our home.
죄송해요. 그런데 탁구공은 아무리 찾아도 보이지 않아요.
I'm sorry. However, no matter how much I look for the table tennis ball, I can't find it.
잘 찾아보렴. 어딘가에 있을 거야.
Look carefully. It'll be somewhere.
소영이는 탁구공의 도둑이 누구인지 생각해 보았습니다.
So-young thought about who the thief of the ping-pong ball was.
아무리 생각해도 답이 떠오르지 않았습니다.
No matter how much she thought about it, she couldn't come up with an answer.
남은 동물은 금붕어 토리밖에 없습니다.
The only animal that could be the thief is the goldfish tori.
설마 금붕어 토리가 탁구공을 가져가겠어?
No way goldfish tori took the ping-pong ball.
소영이는 이런 생각을 하며 토리가 있는 어항으로 갔습니다.
So-young thought this and went to the fishbowl where Tori was.
어항에는 둥실둥실 떠다니고 있는 주황색 탁구공이 있었습니다.
There was an orange ping-pong ball floating in the fishbowl.
금붕어 토리는 그 탁구공을 입으로 툭툭 치며 놀고 있었습니다.
Tori, the goldfish, was playing with the ping-pong ball in her mouth.
이상하네. 어떻게 토리가 탁구공을 가져갔지?
That's weird. How did Tori take the ping-pong ball?
소영이는 이해할 수 없다는 표정을 지으며 어항에서 탁구공을 꺼냈습니다.
So-young took out the ping-pong ball from the fishbowl, looking puzzled.
엄마는 그러한 소영이의 행동을 보며 웃으며 말했습니다.
Seeing So-young's action, her mom said with a smile,
정말 이상한 도둑이구나.
What a strange thief! Strange thief. Several animals live in So-young's house. Cat Chi-Chi, dog Pumi, parrots Mango and Mingo, goldfish Tori. Whenever So-young begged to buy an animal, So-young made a promise to mom and dad that she would take good care of them. Then they bought the pets one by one. So-young took good care of and played well when the cat Chi-Chi became a part of the family. When the puppy Pomi became a part of the family, So-young loved him and gave him a good bath. When the parrots Mango and Mingo became a part of the family, So-young fed them well. When the goldfish Tori became a part of the family, So-young cleaned the fishbowl well and fed her on time. However, from some point onward, So-young did not pay attention to the animals. Animals that did not receive So-young's attention were well looked after by her mom. So-young's mom thought she shouldn't leave it like this. Mom wanted to teach So-young a sense of responsibility. It's because So-young isn't keeping the promise she made to her dad and mom. One day, So-young came back from school. The objects on So-young's desk had disappeared. So-young went to her mother and asked, Mom, have you seen my eraser? You have to take good care of your stuff. Mom doesn't know either. After a while, So-young learned that her favorite pencil, which should be on her desk, had disappeared. Mom, haven't you seen my blue pencil 파랑이? Mom is busy right now. I told you to take good care of your stuff. So-young sat at her desk and thought, My things are disappearing. So-young also looked to see if there were any other missing items. So-young's favorite Connie doll had disappeared. Among the ping pong balls of different colors that So-young collects, the orange ping pong ball had disappeared. So-young went to her mother and said, Mom, there must have been a thief in my room. What are you talking about? There was a thief in your room? My things are gone. No matter how much I look for them in my room, they can't be found. What's gone? The eraser, the blue pencil 파랑이, the Connie doll, and the orange table tennis ball. Why would a thief steal those things? Look carefully. They'll be somewhere. Mom told you to organize your stuff when you're done with them, right? So-young decided to look for these items in the house. She looked around and saw the cat Chi-Chi sleeping in the living room. Connie doll was laying under the body of Chi-Chi, the sleeping cat. I found it! So-young was happy to find Connie doll. I found another one! This time, So-young discovered that the puppy Pomi was holding an eraser in his mouth. I found another one! So-young discovered this time that parrots Mango and Mingo were trying to hold the blue pencil together. All I need to do now is find the orange table tennis ball. So-young looked all over the house, but couldn't find the table tennis ball. Soyoung went to her mom and said,
Mom, I found my things.
Connie doll was held by Chi-Chi, the eraser by Pomi, and the blue pencil by Mango and Mingo.
Why did they have your stuff?
I don't know. They wouldn't need my stuff.
Wouldn't it be because Soyoung doesn't take good care of Chi-Chi, Pomi, Mango, and Mingo?
These guys also need Soyoung's attention. They want to play with Soyoung too, but you didn't pay attention to them at all. So maybe they did it to get your attention, right?
You made a promise to Dad and Mom, right?
You said you would take good care of them when they came to our home.
I'm sorry. However, no matter how much I look for the table tennis ball, I can't find it.
Look carefully. It'll be somewhere.
Soyoung thought about who the thief of the ping pong ball was. No matter how much she thought about it, she couldn't come up with an answer. The only animal that could be the thief is the goldfish Tori.
No way goldfish Tori took the ping pong ball.
Soyoung thought this and went to the fishbowl where Tori was. There was an orange ping pong ball floating in the fishbowl. Tori, the goldfish, was playing with the ping pong ball in her mouth.
That's weird. How did Tori take the ping pong ball?
Soyoung took out the ping pong ball from the fishbowl, looking puzzled. Seeing Soyoung's action, her mom said with a smile,
What a strange thief!
이상한 도둑
Strange Thief
소영이네 집에는 여러 동물들이 함께 살고 있습니다.
Several animals live in Soyoung's house.
고양이 치치, 강아지 포미, 앵무새 망고와 민고, 금붕어 토리
Cat Chi-Chi, Dog Pomi, Parrots Mango and Mingo, Goldfish Tori
아빠와 엄마는 소영이가 동물을 사달라고 졸랐을 때마다 소영이가 잘 돌보겠다는 약속을 한 후에 한 마리 한 마리씩 사주었습니다.
Whenever Soyoung begged to buy an animal, Soyoung made a promise to mom and dad that she would take good care of them. Then they bought the pets one by one.
소영이는 고양이 치치가 가족이 되었을 때 잘 보살펴주고 잘 놀아주었습니다.
Soyoung took good care of and played well when the cat Chi-Chi became a part of the family.
소영이는 강아지 포미가 가족이 되었을 때 귀여워해주고 목욕도 잘 시켜줬습니다.
When the puppy Pomi became a part of the family, Soyoung loved him and gave him a good bath.
소영이는 앵무새 망고와 민고가 가족이 되었을 때 먹이를 잘 챙겨주었습니다.
When the parrots Mango and Mingo became a part of the family, Soyoung fed them well.
소영이는 금붕어 토리가 가족이 되었을 때 어항도 잘 닦아주고 시간에 맞춰 먹이를 뿌려주었습니다.
When the goldfish Tori became a part of the family, Soyoung cleaned the fishbowl well and fed her on time.
하지만 언제부터인가 소영이는 그 동물들에게 관심을 갖지 않았습니다.
However, from some point onward, Soyoung did not pay attention to the animals.
소영이의 관심을 받지 못한 동물들은 엄마가 잘 보살펴 주었습니다.
Animals that did not receive Soyoung's attention were well looked after by her mom.
소영이의 엄마는 이대로 내버려 두면 안 되겠다고 생각했습니다.
So-young's mom thought she shouldn't leave it like this.
엄마는 소영이에게 책임감을 가르쳐주고 싶었습니다.
Mom wanted to teach So-young a sense of responsibility.
아빠와 엄마에게 한 약속을 소영이가 지키고 있지 않기 때문이지요.
It's because So-young isn't keeping the promise she made to her dad and mom.
어느 날 소영이가 학교에서 돌아왔을 때였습니다.
One day, So-young came back from school.
소영이의 책상 위에 있던 물건들이 사라졌습니다.
The objects on So-young's desk had disappeared.
소영이는 엄마에게 가서 물어봤습니다.
So-young went to her mother and asked,
엄마, 제 지우개 못 보셨나요?
Mom, have you seen my eraser?
네 물건을 네가 잘 챙겨야지.
You have to take good care of your stuff.
엄마도 모른단다.
Mom doesn't know either.
잠시 후 소영이는 책상에 있어야 할 자신이 가장 아끼는 연필이 사라진 것을 알게 되었습니다.
After a while, So-young learned that her favorite pencil, which should be on her desk, had disappeared.
엄마, 제 파랑이 연필 못 보셨어요?
Mom, haven't you seen my blue pencil 파랑이?
엄마 지금 바빠요.
Mom is busy right now.
네 물건을 잘 챙기라고 했지?
I told you to take good care of your stuff.
소영이는 책상에 앉아서 생각해 봤습니다.
So-young sat at her desk and thought.
내 물건들이 사라지고 있어.
My things are disappearing.
소영이는 또 사라진 물건이 없는지 살펴봤습니다.
So-young also looked to see if there were any other missing items.
소영이가 너무 좋아하는 코니 인형이 사라졌습니다.
So-young's favorite Connie doll had disappeared.
소영이가 수집하는 색깔이 다양한 탁구공들 중 주황색 탁구공이 사라졌습니다.
Among the ping-pong balls of different colors that So-young collects, the orange ping-pong ball had disappeared.
소영이는 엄마에게 가서 말했습니다.
So-young went to her mother and said,
엄마, 내 방에 도둑이 들어왔나 봐요.
Mom, there must have been a thief in my room.
무슨 소리니?
What are you talking about?
네 방에 도둑이 들었다고?
There was a thief in your room?
제 물건들이 사라졌어요.
My things are gone.
제 방에서 아무리 찾아봐도 없어요.
No matter how much I look for them in my room, they can't be found.
뭐가 사라졌는데?
What's gone?
지우개랑 파랑이 연필이랑 코니 인형이랑 주황색 탁구공이요.
The eraser, the blue pencil 파랑이, the Connie doll, and the orange table tennis ball.
도둑이 왜 그런 것들을 훔쳐가겠니?
Why would a thief steal those things?
잘 찾아보렴. 어딘가에 놓여 있겠지.
Look carefully. They'll be somewhere.
엄마가 네 물건들 다 쓰고 나면 잘 정리하라고 했지?
Mom told you to organize your stuff when you're done with them, right?
소영이는 이 물건들을 집안에서 찾아보기로 했습니다.
So-young decided to look for these items in the house.
이리저리 살펴보다가 거실에서 자고 있는 고양이 치치가 보였습니다.
She looked around and saw the cat Chi-Chi sleeping in the living room.
코니 인형이 자고 있는 고양이 치치 몸 아래에 깔려 있었습니다.
Connie doll was laying under the body of Chi-Chi, the sleeping cat.
찾았다!
I found it!
소영이는 코니 인형을 찾아서 기뻤습니다.
So-young was happy to find Connie doll.
또 찾았다!
I found another one!
소영이는 이번에 강아지 포미가 지우개를 입에 물고 있는 것을 발견했습니다.
This time, So-young discovered that the puppy Pomi was holding an eraser in his mouth.
또 찾았다!
I found another one!
소영이는 이번에 앵무새 망고와 민고가 파랑이 연필을 가지고 서로 옥신각신하고 있는 것을 발견했습니다.
Soyoung discovered this time that parrots Mango and Mingo were trying to hold the blue pencil together.
주황색 탁구공만 찾으면 되는구나.
All I need to do now is find the orange table tennis ball.
소영이는 집안 구석구석을 다 찾아보았지만 탁구공을 찾을 수 없었습니다.
Soyoung looked all over the house, but couldn't find the table tennis ball.
소영이는 엄마에게 가서 말했습니다.
Soyoung went to her mom and said,
엄마, 물건들을 찾았어요.
Mom, I found my things.
코니 인형은 치치가, 지우개는 포미가, 파랑이 연필은 망고와 민고가 가지고 있었어요.
Connie doll was held by Chi-Chi, the eraser by Pomi, and the blue pencil by Mango and Mingo.
이 아이들이 왜 네 물건을 갖고 있었을까?
Why did they have your stuff?
모르겠어요. 얘들은 제 물건이 필요하지 않을 텐데요.
I don't know. They wouldn't need my stuff.
소영이가 치치, 포미, 망고와 민고를 잘 돌보지 않아서 그렇지 않을까?
Wouldn't it be because Soyoung doesn't take good care of Chi-Chi, Pomi, Mango, and Mingo?
얘들도 소영이의 관심을 필요로 한단다.
These guys also need Soyoung's attention.
소영이와 놀고 싶은데 소영이 너는 이 아이들에게 전혀 관심을 주지 않았잖아.
They want to play with Soyoung too. But you didn't pay attention to them at all.
그래서 네 관심을 끌려고 그랬을지도 모르잖니?
So maybe they did it to get your attention, right?
너는 아빠 엄마와 약속했었지?
You made a promise to dad and mom, right?
아이들이 우리 집에 오면 잘 돌보겠다고.
You said you would take good care of them when they came to our home.
죄송해요. 그런데 탁구공은 아무리 찾아도 보이지 않아요.
I'm sorry. However, no matter how much I look for the table tennis ball, I can't find it.
잘 찾아보렴. 어딘가에 있을 거야.
Look carefully. It'll be somewhere.
소영이는 탁구공의 도둑이 누구인지 생각해 보았습니다.
Soyoung thought about who the thief of the ping pong ball was.
아무리 생각해도 답이 떠오르지 않았습니다.
No matter how much she thought about it, she couldn't come up with an answer.
남은 동물은 금붕어 토리밖에 없습니다.
The only animal that could be the thief is the goldfish tori.
설마 금붕어 토리가 탁구공을 가져가겠어?
No way goldfish tori took the ping pong ball.
소영이는 이런 생각을 하며 토리가 있는 어항으로 갔습니다.
Soyoung thought this and went to the fish bowl where Tori was.
어항에는 둥실둥실 떠다니고 있는 주황색 탁구공이 있었습니다.
There was an orange ping pong ball floating in the fish bowl.
금붕어 토리는 그 탁구공을 입으로 툭툭 치며 놀고 있었습니다.
Tori, the goldfish, was playing with the ping pong ball in her mouth.
이상하네. 어떻게 토리가 탁구공을 가져갔지?
That's weird. How did Tori take the ping pong ball?
소영이는 이해할 수 없다는 표정을 지으며 어항에서 탁구공을 꺼냈습니다.
Soyoung took out the ping pong ball from the fish bowl, looking puzzled.
엄마는 그러한 소영이의 행동을 보며 웃으며 말했습니다.
Seeing Soyoung's action, her mom said with a smile.
정말 이상한 도둑이구나.
What a strange thief. 스트레인지 티프. Several animals live in Soyoung's house. Cat Chi-Chi, dog Pomi, parrots Mango and Mingo, goldfish Tori.
Whenever Soyoung begged to buy an animal, Soyoung made a promise to mom and dad that she would take good care of them. Then they bought the pets one by one. Soyoung took good care of and played well when the cat Chi-Chi became a part of the family. When the puppy Pomi became a part of the family, Soyoung loved him and gave him a good bath. When the parrots Mango and Mingo became a part of the family, Soyoung fed them well. When the goldfish Tori became a part of the family, Soyoung cleaned the fishbowl well and fed her on time. However, from some point onward, Soyoung did not pay attention to the animals. Animals that did not receive Soyoung's attention were well looked after by her mom. Soyoung's mom thought she shouldn't leave it like this. Mom wanted to teach Soyoung a sense of responsibility. It's because Soyoung isn't keeping the promise she made to her dad and mom. One day, Soyoung came back from school. The objects on Soyoung's desk had disappeared. Soyoung went to her mother and asked, "Mom, have you seen my eraser? You have to take good care of your stuff. Mom doesn't know either." After a while, Soyoung learned that her favorite pencil, which should be on her desk, had disappeared. "Mom, haven't you seen my blue pencil Parangi? Mom is busy right now. I told you to take good care of your stuff." Soyoung sat at her desk and thought, "My things are disappearing." Soyoung also looked to see if there were any other missing items. Soyoung's favorite Connie doll had disappeared. Among the ping pong balls of different colors that Soyoung collects, the orange ping pong ball had disappeared. Soyoung went to her mother and said, "Mom, there must have been a thief in my room." "What are you talking about? There was a thief in your room? My things are gone. No matter how much I look for them in my room, they can't be found." "What's gone?" "The eraser, the blue pencil Parangi, the Connie doll, and the orange table tennis ball." "Why would a thief steal those things?" "Look carefully. They'll be somewhere. Mom told you to organize your stuff when you're done with them, right?" Soyoung decided to look for these items in the house. She looked around and saw the cat Chi-Chi sleeping in the living room. Connie doll was laying under the body of Chi-Chi, the sleeping cat. "I found it!" Soyoung was happy to find Connie doll. "I found another one!" This time, Soyoung discovered that the puppy Pomi was holding an eraser in his mouth. "I found another one!" Soyoung discovered this time that parrots Mango and Mingo were trying to hold the blue pencil together. "All I need to do now is find the orange table tennis ball." Soyoung looked all over the house, but couldn't find the table tennis ball. Soyoung went to her mom and said, "Mom, I found my things. Connie doll was held by Chi-Chi, the eraser by Pomi, and the blue pencil by Mango and Mingo. Why did they have your stuff?" "I don't know. They wouldn't need my stuff." Wouldn't it be because Soyoung doesn't take good care of Chi-Chi, Pomi, Mango, and Mingo? These guys also need Soyoung's attention. They want to play with Soyoung too, but you didn't pay attention to them at all. So maybe they did it to get your attention, right? You made a promise to Dad and Mom, right? You said you would take good care of them when they came to our home. "I'm sorry. However,
No matter how much I look for the table tennis ball, I can't find it.
Look carefully. It'll be somewhere.
Soyoung thought about who the thief of the ping pong ball was. No matter how much she thought about it, she couldn't come up with an answer. The only animal that could be the thief is the goldfish Tori. No way goldfish Tori took the ping pong ball.
Soyoung thought this and went to the fishbowl where Tori was. There was an orange ping pong ball floating in the fishbowl. Tori, the goldfish, was playing with the ping pong ball in her mouth.
That's weird. How did Tori take the ping pong ball?
Soyoung took out the ping pong ball from the fishbowl, looking puzzled. Seeing Soyoung's action, her mom said with a smile,
"What a strange thief!"